Welcome to Cybersecurity Inside, live from the Green Room. On this episode, host Camille Morhart will be talking from the virtual 2021 Diana Initiative Conference. The event is aimed at increasing representation in cybersecurity, whether that be gender, race, sexuality, skill level, or neurodiversity. Now, here is your host, Camille Morhart.
Hi, and welcome to Cybersecurity Inside. I'm really pleased to have with me today Virginie Robbins. She is the CEO and founder of the Diana Initiative. So we brought her on today to learn a little bit more about her and about what the Diana Initiative is and why she started it. Welcome, Virginie.
Hello. Nice to see you. Nice to see everyone.
So you mentioned that you're originally from France and you actually grew up there, came to America when you were 18. What part of France?
I'm originally from Paris.
Nice.
Yes. It's a great country and a great town to be born at. I got lucky.
Could you start by just telling us what the Diana Initiative is?
The Diana Initiative is actually a non-profit organization. So we are entirely run with volunteers. No one gets paid. The purpose of the Diana Initiative is to help all those underrepresented minorities in the informational security, mostly including women, to help them to all gender, sexuality, race, culture in information security. What we want to do is to elevate, inspire, and support all these underrepresented diversity, all races, all culture, all background, through all stage of their information security career.
So everybody who's coming to Diana Initiative is, or everybody who's speaking and joining, is specifically working on information technology or security as it relates to security, or is interested in learning more about that. That's kind of the topic area.
Could also be student, or we could just be interested in information security or anything related to security. It could be hardware security, it could be software security, it could be anti-malware, you know, all aspects of it. We're here for them. From every country of the world, we welcome everyone.
So tell us how it started, because you got the idea for it based on attending other security conferences.
All my life, I've been in teams where I was pretty much the only woman. I just needed to feel more of a sense of belonging and acceptance. So when I went to DEF CON in 2015, I noticed the women lunch meetup. And I thought, you know, that would be great to work with women and see how it feels to be around women that have the same interest as me, do different things together. It felt really, really nice. It felt like finally I was among people that look up at me like I was part of them. We discuss all the challenges of working in this industry as underrepresented minority. We had so much fun that we decided that the next year we are going to have a little conference. At first it started with women, but as we realized more and more that not just women, it's also all the other underrepresented minority that could feel similar to what we do. So at first, yes, it was women, but now it's kind of expanded to everyone. I feel like fitting in.
Sounds like the growth, the sheer demand for what you set up has been kind of surprising and continuing to grow. And then maybe the popularity from overseas, given the virtual. What else has really surprised you about starting this?
I was really surprised by the networking in this community. It's a big community, but you feel that community, that family feel to it. They're really, really friendly, family style. And I love that.
Well, I'm really looking forward to the conference. It's just around the corner, called the Diana Initiative, and you actually have quite a bit of different ticket options and reduced pricing for certain people who qualify. So it really shouldn't feel like a barrier, I think, to anybody who's interested in joining, which kind of reflects what you do. And the other thing I'm excited about is we have an Intel booth there. And we are going to do for the first time a new edition of Cybersecurity Inside live from the Green Room. So we're actually going to speak with all four of the keynote speakers that are coming to Diana Initiative when they're in the Green Room, either before or after their keynote presentations. And similar to this, get to know them just a little bit better ask a few more questions. We have Rin Oliver, who's the community manager at Komuda. We've got Alyssa Miller, who directs a security strategy for S&P 500 Global Ratings. We've got Suchi Pahi, who's right now the active director of chief privacy officer, actually at Rally Health. And then we've got Steph, who, in addition to her day job in security at Cisco Cloud Analytics, also actually hosts her own podcast in kind of a happy hour style called Coolest Nerds in the Room. I'm really looking forward to getting to know them. And of course, everybody should listen to their keynote. And then if they're interested, join us for the live broadcast with them as well. It was great to meet you a little bit more in person, Virginie, and I'm really looking forward to the conference.
Thank you, Camille. It was nice talking to you as well.
Thanks for joining us for Cybersecurity Inside. You can find more episodes, including our companion series, What That Means with Camille, wherever you get your podcasts.
The views and opinions expressed are those of the guests and author and do not necessarily reflect the official policy or position of Intel Corporation.